Mm-hmm. old school Friday. Anyways, it's an old friend of mine. We've shared a lot of
strips together, an old 372. I think it's on its second piston. Or no, maybe it's the second set of ring. I think this is an oversized overseas. This is gonna be export. Yep. It'll be export. Take a 21 off the butt of that.
Friday. That great big rascal is just as big as this. Comes right back up in here. You can see I've got these stumps set up for it. There's another stump right there. I think I can slide it past that second one up. Leans back. And I think it's going to do some limb popping. But big enough tree, if I do a wide face, it'll lay right up in here. Anyways,
all right, let's get this bucked.
Of course, I left my wedges. Who needs wedges? Pretty minty for the number of hours it got on it. Got an old glued tank on it. Yeah, that's a nice stick right there. Been kind of wagon wheeling my strip up so I can get this stuff quartered down a little bit. That big one will come right in here. I'll probably take another run off this, across this log. But I didn't want it
too far down.
Somewhere right out in here. Oh yeah, there's a stump right there. I didn't want to break it on that, so I saved it out another, I don't know, another 30 feet. If I would have went with that, it would have broke right here for sure. All right, over and out. Beautiful Friday, a little bit cooler today. I don't know, it's probably gonna get to about 90. Been getting well into the mid 90s all week. Up here by just below Red Top Pond, above Myrtle Creek, Oregon.